Hello, I am Dr. Srinivas, consultant urologist at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. I would like to tell you that during this situation of pandemic, we have taken all adequate precautions to welcome you back to the hospital for any of your ailments. Right from the beginning, a patient, when he comes, is interrogated for his recent travel history or any symptoms which suggest COVID situation. And he is evaluated at the fever clinic, and the whole hospital, including the outpatient department, is equipped with all social distancing measures and sanitizers being stationed at the right places. And also, all the surfaces are regularly sanitized with the help of our housekeeping staff. And the patients are segregated depending on the requirement for inpatient care or daycare facility. And they are treated accordingly. If required, they are kept in the isolation room, and proper personal protective equipments are used in given situation. And in the last 1 or 2 months, we have done adequate number of urological procedures, which is crossing approximately number of 50 to 100 cases a month, which we have done successfully without any problems of COVID or otherwise. That itself speaks for the care that we have taken at all the appropriate points. If there are any issues, do not hesitate to contact the urology department. Thank you.